Woman who lived 373 years ago said, words lead to deeds. They prepare the soul, make it ready, and move it to tenderness. There's a clarity and beauty in that thought expressed in just this way. There's also something a little foreign to the sentiment coming to our attention in time.
How are you today, sir? My name is Aubrey Bell. You must be Mr. Weathers.
Yeah.
I have something here for Mrs. Weathers. She won something. Is Mrs. Weathers home?
Oh, she's not at home. What did she win?
I'll have to show you, Matt. Come in.
I'm kind of busy right now. Tell me what it is.
She won a free vacuuming and carpet shampoo, no strings attached. I'll even do your mattress. You'd be surprised what could build up under a mattress over the months, over the years. Same with the pillows.
Really?
Yes, sir. This is your lucky day. Well, I see you've had some kind of problem here. That doesn't pay my work any. I've seen about everything there is to see.
Bell.